7 millimeters and smaller than before. Then the chances were actually really much increased.
Because of the dams, you know, this 70 meter, and it's not possible for the
sturgeon. Yes, it cannot pass over iron gates. And of course, then it's pollution on the Danube, on those 16 countries where it's going. But sturgeon is also endangered in the Black Sea because it lives in the Black Sea, but it migrates up in the Danube. It migrates up in the Danube for production. So also it is exposed in other countries like Ukraine, Georgia, Turkey, and Russia. But in Norway, in 2006, was introduced a ban on sturgeon fishery. Only it was to a limited success, mainly because it didn't concern for the situation of the fishermen. And they got no compensation for their loss. So, yeah, they are still breaking the law in this. And before the investment project started, there was indication that there is some illegal activity of fishing still going on. And in fact, this project showed, the study that showed that it is very true, unfortunately. Now, the departure point was in the BC project decided to focus on the sturgeon fishery, but from three points of view, the fishing community, the biological aspects regarding the sturgeon, and the tourist aspect. We also tried to make tourists as a compensation for the fishery activities which they lost. So the aim is to save the sturgeon species and the local communities, depending on this resource. It was chosen as a case study location for Beluga because it is situated, as you see in this picture, exactly where the Danube goes into the Black Sea. So this is the village, this is the Danube. It was the most famous community, was like the capital of the sturgeon fishery in Romania, which I'm sure at this time. And this is a village of 971 people. It's a very, very small village. But their main activity was sturgeon fishery. Although they had other activities like raising animal growing and reef harvesting, which was used for the wood, for the house of them. Still, the main one was fishery. As you can see here, it's a very old picture with some Beluga captures and the decision for other kinds of
spring.
And this.